Welcome, Quick Fix. One last time. Heavy set of weights for your deadlifts, moderate set for upper body if you don't have options for different weight ranges, virtual use specifically. I'll give you some rep ranges. We have a warm up today and two working sections. So we've got a lot of repeated work. So, as always, modify what you need. Take breaks if you need them, and I'm not giving them to you. I don't have a lot of breaks built in, but you will get some transition time. Let's find our way into a warm-up. For those of you unfamiliar with me, my name is Lynne. We're going to start with some hip hinges. Feet underneath the hips, hands behind the ears, pull the belly button in, send the hips back, keeping the spine nice and long, chin out of the chest, shoulders a little bit higher than the hips so that we don't start rounding in the back. An emphasis on squeezing the shoulder blades together. Since I've asked you to pick up heavier load for your deadlifts today, this is prepping for that. And as part of that, we need to make sure that the upper back is engaged through that full range of motion. On your next one, we'll meet in standing and take this right into alternating reverse lunges, stepping one foot back, bending the back knee towards the floor, alternating with each repetition. With most of the weight in the lead leg, toes pointed forward on both feet. We do have some lunges on our list today. If you don't like the ones that I have, you can always return to these as an option. We have a lot of variety in today's workout. Let's get one more on each side. And then we'll take this into walkouts, hinging at the hips. Plant the hands, bend the knees as much as you need to. Walk out to your high plank. Find high plank and then walk back in. Stand all the way up, stacking shoulders on hips, and then go again. We'll find a few just standard walkouts before we add on to them. The next time you find your high plank, let's add some runner's lunges to open up the hips. One foot steps forward, bringing as far forward as you can, keeping the sole flat. Maybe adding some rotation by turning towards the lead leg and then switching sides. Shooting for about 3 to 4 on each side. Ever since the day I started, struck myself, and yes, I found it good. Yes, I know I can control myself. Now let me do my 1-2 step. The next time you step forward, let's take it into best stretch. So we'll take the hand, press to the inside of the thigh to open up the hip a little bit more. Then we'll add our rotation, turning toward the lead leg. Then we'll plant the hands, send the hips high, getting your hamstring stretch, and then switch sides. Open the hip, find your rotation, plant the hands, hips high, hamstring stretch in that lead leg. Then go ahead and walk the hands back in towards the feet. Come up to standing tall. Extra wide stance, toes pointed forward of the hips. Bend one knee, send the hips back. Opposite leg stays extended long. If your feet tend to move in these, make sure that your knees and toes are headed the same direction on the bent leg. We'll get a couple more right here. And then go ahead and step your feet in. We'll go into a half hinge position. Go eyes wide, T's, biceps by the ears for I. Return to the start, open up for a Y. And then hands in line with the shoulder for a T. Let's get 2 more full cycles here. And then widen your stance again. Hinge at the hips, grab your feet or the lowest point on your leg. Sit the hips low, elbows to the insides of the thighs. Heels glued to the floor and then exhale the hips up. Alternating between this hip opener with hips low and hamstring stretch with hips high. Spending just a little bit more time here. Excellent. Go ahead and find your standing position. We have a lot of work headed our way. I'm going to talk you through it as we go. This first one we're going to see 3 times through. We'll start with a high pull. In rounds 2 and 3, I'll give you some other options. We'll take a single side. We're going to lead with the elbow. Use the legs to pull the weight up. You get 30 seconds on each side. Then we'll go into a bent over row, single dumbbell. And then I'll take you to our next ones after that. In 10, we take off. So it's just going to be that high pull. Hands going to stay close to the body. As you dip the hips and exhale up. In 2, 1, 30 seconds, side one. Dip the hips, drive with the elbow, exhale up. Triple extension through the ankles, knees, and hips. Halfway here. Now in sets 2 and 3, I will progress this movement. You can always stick right with this one, this base movement. 5 more seconds here. Then you get a short transition time. 2, 1, set it down. You're ready to switch sides. In 5, we go on, side 2. Pick it up. 2, 1, same thing, side 2. Whatever you did on side 1, I'm going to always ask that you repeat on side 2. Nice job, studio. How are you doing, virtual? 10 seconds here. Two, one, nice job. Next up, we're going to flatten out the back, single dumbbell, and go into a row. Pick up your weight. In 2, 1, you're on. So strong core. Squeeze the shoulder blades as you pull the weight in. Drive the elbows high. Chest is forward. Nice work, Wednesday. Activating the back line for another 10 seconds. Then we're going to combine some movements. 5 more seconds here. In 2, 1, set it down. Here's where we're headed. We'll take a split stance, racked position, and just keep our back foot back in that split spot. You can take it to a regular squat if you need. Go ahead and set up. Feet are in their own lane. Racked position, step back, lower the back knee towards the floor, and stand tall. Your range of motion might look a little bit different than mine, and that's okay. Work through your available range of motion. Weight's on the same side as the back leg. In just under 10 seconds, we're going to make a change. And you'll follow me there. In 2, 1, step it in, bring your weight to your side. Now slow marches. Keep the core tight. We're here for another 20 seconds. Then we go into the split squats, that lunge stance on side 2. Okay. 10 more seconds right here. Okay. In 2, 1, we change. Back it on the other side. Side 2, split squat. We'll finish our split squats and our marches. Then we'll repeat this. You can do exactly what we did in this round, or you can follow my suggestions for progressions to turn up the heat a little bit. 10 seconds right here. Still pressing through the lead foot. Nice job, Wednesday. 2, 1, step it in, weight comes down, marches. Shoulders stacked exactly over the hips. Great work. Ten seconds here. Last 5. 2, 1, take a break. Nice job. We're going to repeat that again. We started with high pulls on side 1. You can repeat that this time, or you can take it into a snatch, or snatch to a lunge. So we got a few different options this time. We go in 5. Whatever you do on side 1, you must do on side 2. In 2, 1, so high pull is one option. A second option, snatch it up overhead. Last option, snatch and step back into a lunge. All are good options. Nice choices, Wednesday. 10 seconds here. In 2, 1, short transition time. Set it up on side 2.
Yo, hey,
clock starts in 3, 2, you go. Whatever you do on side 1, put your feet on side 2.
Clap your hands.
Wait, stay close to the body.
Clap your hands.
As you grab the elbow up.
Clap your hands now. Clap your hands now. Clap.
10 seconds right here.
You know what? Go ahead and lock them doors. Ain't nobody leaving till the cops get called. Bang that track. The speaker.
Last 5. Stay in the work. 2, 1. Nice job. We have Rose coming up next. If you want to grab a different weight, if you can go heavier, it's always an option. But when you're ready, find your hip hinge and start your row. Drive the elbows back. These are shoulder blades. This is kind of an active recovery move because the options that I'm going to give you on the other side are going to be big muscle, total body efforts. 5 seconds here. 2, 1, shake it out. We head into our split squat next. Option this time to make it a thruster. Set it up. In 2, 1, your clock is on. Weights racked on the same side as the back leg. You don't have to take it overhead, but it's an option. If your legs need a little bit of a break, you could simply overhead press or push press. Halfway through this, then we take it into marches. You'll go right in at 5. In 2, 1, weight comes to the side, marches. Another option. Overhead. Wherever you're at, ribcage pulled in, toes pointed forward. Activate the core. Halfway through these, and then we go right in to side 2. Split squat or split thruster. In 5, we change. 2, 1, bring it in, set it up. Start your split squat, maybe take it overhead. You're still in their own lane. Nice work, Wednesday. Halfway. That's under 10, we make a change. Couple more here. Get another one. Last one. Marches. Whichever variation you're on. We get a really short recovery on the other side before we start it over for set 3 of 3. So use your recovery effectively. Be efficient with it. Maximize it. 12 seconds right here. Great variations. 2, 1, short break. Adjust what you need. Last chance opportunity coming up. Comes in fast. In 5, high pull, snatch, or split snatch. In 2, 1, side 1, you're on. You've had practice here. You've had some play time. This is conquer, execute, put it away. Let's go. Halfway. Looking strong, Wednesday. Get a couple more. Yes, you can. Wherever you're at, stay in the work right here. In 2, 1, set things up on side 2. Ready? 2, 1, you're in.
That's what I came for.
Use power as you drive the elbow up. More legs, upper body just finishes it off. In each one of those variations that we practiced today. 10 seconds here. Two, one. Nice job. Set up your rows. Ready for him? And two, one, go. This is meant to be a little more active recovery. Looking good. 10 seconds here. In five, you change. Keep the core tight. Two, one, set up split squats. Ready for them? Share your weight rack on your shoulder. Keep it there, press it overhead. In two, one, let's go. Press the feet through the floor as you stand tall, whether you're bringing the weight up overhead or not. Leverage your foundation. You can only leverage your foundation if you have a good one. So feet are on their own lane. Toes are pressing to the floor. Heels pressing to the floor on their lead foot. Heels popped up on the trailing foot. In five, we switch. Two, one. Find your marches right in.
Nice to meet you.
Keep the belly button pulled in. Shoulders stacked over the hips. Think about your belly and your ab muscles working to lift and lower the leg with each rep. In five, we change. We go right into our split squat on side two. Two, one, bring it in. Set it up, right in. Last time you're here. Great work. Halfway through these. Looking good, Sarah.
Temptation for the mother.
I can't look around too much. Start falling over. 5 seconds. Don't worry, I've got your stopwatch. Two, one, marches right in.
The bartender keeps flashing. The moves are so right.
Come on. You get a break and a new assignment on the other side. I think this is all really just prep work for the next part. For those of you who are here early, I said ultimately I'm going to try to get your heart rate up. So I think we've elevated it. In preparation, two, one, bring it in. Grab some water. Here's where we're headed. We have an EMOM. Every minute on the minute, you have two assignments. Odd minutes, you have three exercises that you're going to work through. You have five deadlifts. We practice this in the warm-up. You can take them body weight if you need, five of them. Then you head to the floor. Five push-ups, toes or knees, elbows drive back, into 15 air squats, which is your body weight squat. You have 60 seconds to complete that. Whatever time's left over, if there is any, you have rest recovery. Minute two, burpees on a clock. 20 seconds the first time. Oh, we're right on time. So this is a 10-minute EMOM. You see each one five times. I'm going to give you some alternatives as we go. If you need to adjust your reps, you'll do that as you need. Otherwise, the notes say five deadlifts, five push-ups, 15 squats in 60 seconds. Then you'll do 20 seconds of burpees the first time through. Then I'll give you some other options. Oh, you're looking ready. And five we go. Start with five deadlifts. In two, one, let's go. Five deadlifts. Don't rush them. I would rather have you reduce your reps. When you finish your five, five push-ups. Spread the fingers wide. Drive the elbows back. 15 air squats. Knees and toes head in the same direction. Full range of motion. I said you have 60 seconds to complete it. You just hit 30. There's 40. In 15 seconds, everyone stops and goes into 20 seconds of burpees. Then you'll get 40 seconds of recovery before we start it over again. In 5, your clock is on. 2, 1, plant the hands, feet go back, feet come forward, arms come up. You can step them if you need. You can bring belly to the floor if you need or want. Stay on the work right here. 2, 1, take a break. Nice job. In 30 seconds, we start over with deadlifts. Your burpee clock will be 30 seconds. If you want it, you can always stop at the 20 if that's what you need today. I challenge you to challenge you today. In 15, we go 5 deadlifts, 5 push-ups, 15 squats. It doesn't give you a lot of recovery time, so if you need to pull back early so you can catch your breath before you burpee, do it. 3, 2, 1, 5 deadlifts. Excellent form here. Great work. 5 push-ups in good form. You're 20 seconds in. Thirty seconds in. Nice job, Wednesday. In 10, everybody's in burpees. Clock runs for 30 seconds this time. Pick a variation that will challenge you. 2, 1, we go. Nice work. There's 20 seconds. Two, one, 2 rounds down, 3 to go. In 20 seconds, you're back to the top. Now, if you tried every burpee variation and none of them are serving you, jumping jacks, mountain climbers, skaters, side shuffles, bring in something that'll bring the heart rate up. In 5, you're on. 2, 1, 5 deadlifts. Followed by your push-ups. Be efficient in your transitions.
Let's go. I love a because that body needs a hand.
You're 20 in.
I set the ball, no chasers, baby. I'm on the hand. Take a shot.
30 in. You're doing it Wednesday. Nice job. 15 seconds from the top. You get a 40 second burpee clock this time. I'll give you other time intervals if you need them. In 5, you're on. Cardio coming up. 2, 1, let's go. Excellent work, Wednesday. There's your 20 seconds.
No, really, maybe let's see, touch it if I can.
Work.
There's your 30. Work hard for 10. Let's go. Time. Get ready. 15 seconds, your clock starts over. In 10. Deadlift's coming in hot. 2, 1, let's go. There's your 30-second mark. Seconds from the top. A 50-second, 5-0. Burpee clock coming up. I'll still give you time intervals, but I want you to challenge you. Challenge what you can do versus what you want to do. 3, 2, 1, burpees. Clamp the hands. Feet back. Feet forward and up. My other challenge to you is that bonus 10 seconds of work you get this round. See how much you can accomplish in it. Because it's a great reminder that 10 seconds of reps, cardio, any type of work, there's your 20, are reps and time that counts. That's where you make changes. Let's go, Wednesday. You're 30 in. I've got 20 seconds left on the clock for you. What can you accomplish in these last 20? Great variations, great alternatives. Right here, 10 seconds. Can you work hard? Stay in movement, even if you have to change the movement all the way to time. Keep going. 2, 1. Nice work. In 10, we're back on. Deadlift's coming up. In 5. Don't miss them. 2, 1. 5 deadlifts. If it slows you down, that's okay. Knock some squats off the end.
Put your hands up, get up, stand up. Put your hands up, yeah. Put your hands up, yeah. Put your hands up.
Elbows point back towards the hips on your push-ups.
We're gonna get away.
Any time on your own, guess you're better off alone.
Nice, Sarah.
Step outside.
Sarah's are fast in this one. You're 30 in.
Oh, we've had something today. Love has such a price to pay.
You're 40 in. In 15 seconds, everyone burpees or tries cardio. Full minute of work, and then you're done. 60 seconds. Break it down as you need, but finish in motion. In 2, 1, here we go. Last 60 seconds. Right here, right now.
And you need time on your own.
It's only 10 more seconds than what you've already accomplished. Show up with a little bit bigger fight, knowing you can do 10 seconds. Yes, you can. 20 in. You need to stop recovering, get back and do that now. 30 in. Everyone finishes in work. Another 10 gone. Let's go, Wednesday. These count. Go get them. 2, 1. Take a walk. Nice job, Wednesday. Catch your breath. Take a walk. High five your neighbor.
Let's go around, they gotta be the best man out of town.